When Carol Smetherum first saw Dr. Al Hillel at the University of Washington Medical Center's Otolaryngology Head and Neck Surgery Center, she'd already been through 9 years of breathing problems. She had developed tracheal stenosis, a narrowing or constriction of her windpipe.
This should be wide open because this is the opening to her windpipe. Instead, you can see she has a very small hole, and she had been breathing through that small hole for quite a while, and of course it restricted her activities.
Initially, Carol and Dr. Hillel opted for conservative treatment, including dilation of her trachea to stretch the opening. Dilation became less effective over time, though, and eventually Carol chose a surgical procedure called tracheal resection.
As I explained to the patients, it's like having a garden hose that has a bad segment, and if you just cut out the bad segment and put the two ends together, then you can repair it.
Finally got to the point where the last dilation, after a month, it was narrow again. And so I just thought, you know, enough is enough, and I had to get it done.
Dr. Hillel removed part of Carol's trachea, then reattached it to her larynx.
Okay, now take a nice breath in and gently say E for about 10 seconds.
6 weeks later, Carol's follow-up tests show a dramatic improvement in her breathing. Her vocal cords are working nicely again as well.
This area right here is where we did the repair, where we sewed the larynx to the trachea below, and you can see it's nice and open, and it's much more open than it was at any time since surgery. It looks very, very good.
Nice
job. So that's good.